Hi guys, welcome to my video. On this one, we're going to react to Greek. The Greek century, yeah. Okay, you want to start or want to start?
Yeah, I can start. Okay. I really like the sound of the music. It's very catchy and, you know,
yeah,
still in my head. I really like the song.
Yeah, her voice is very good, actually. Mm-hmm. Yeah, and her voice is very good. And she's so young. Like, she's very young. And she's very pretty and, yeah. And
I think with a very good staging, it's gonna be.
She knows how to dance. Mm-hmm. Yeah, she knows how to dance. So, and Greece always brings a great stage. Like, last year was genius. And always is genius. And, yeah, I'm hoping for a good stage for Greece.
It's actually a good song.
It's definitely going to qualify, mm-hmm. Definitely.
It's one of my favorites, actually.
Yeah, it's a good one, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a good song. Well done, Chris.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, stop saying yeah.
Yeah.
So one to 10. It's one of my favorites, so I'm gonna say 8.5.
Yeah, I'm gonna give an 8. Yeah, it's very good. Yeah. Mm-hmm. The song is very catchy, it's still on my mind. He has amazing vocals.
I love the sound.
The
beat. Yeah, the rhythm.
Yeah.
I love everything.
Why is he singing the words now?
No.
Yeah, but that part. That part is very catchy. It's like, it stays on your mind. And she has amazing vocals. And I think Greece is going to do well this
year. Yeah, definitely. You will.
Yeah. So guys, let us know your opinion. Comment. Nice things.
Share. Yeah, comment nice things.
Subscribe for more content about Eurovision, because we're going to do more videos.
Reacting in a month, we're gonna change our scores.
Yeah.
Or not. We're gonna listen more to the music and then.
Yeah, and I'm going to try to do different videos about revision, like, you'll see.
So, okay, guys.
Thumbs up, and I'll see you in the next video.
Bye.